Imagine this. A military crisis erupts. Tanks roll forward, fighter jets soar, and deep underground in a secure command center, a decision must be made. Strike or stand down. But this time, the decision isn't made by a human general, it's made by an AI. No hesitation, no emotions, just pure calculation. And here's the real question, should we trust it? Today, autonomous drones, AI-powered surveillance, and algorithm-driven military strategies are no longer fantasies. The US military has tested AI-driven fighter jets that outmaneuver human pilots. China is developing AI-assisted command systems that analyze battle data faster than any human can. Israel has used AI-powered target selection algorithms in real combat. AI is already here. The real question isn't whether we can use AI in war, it's whether we should. Proponents argue that AI is the ultimate battlefield commander. Lightning-fast decisions, AI can process data in microseconds, faster than any general studying a war map. No emotional bias. Unlike humans, AI won't panic, hesitate, or make rash decisions based on anger or fear. Maximizing efficiency. AI can analyze millions of variables at once, coordinating troops, logistics, and strikes with surgical precision. In theory, an AI commander could reduce casualties, prevent unnecessary conflicts, and make war more precise. Sounds great, right? But here's the dark side. What if AI makes a mistake? Algorithmic misjudgment. AI doesn't understand war, it follows patterns. What if it misinterprets a drill as an attack and launches a real war? Ethical blind spots. An AI doesn't have a conscience. It won't hesitate to wipe out an entire city if the data suggests it's the most efficient choice. Hacked or manipulated. If an enemy hacks an AI-controlled military system, they don't just disrupt communication, they control the war. What happens if an AI miscalculates and launches a nuclear strike? Would anyone be able to stop it in time? At the heart of this debate is a bigger question. Should humans always have the final say in war? Some argue that AI should assist, but never replace human decision-makers. Others warn that keeping humans in the loop defeats the whole purpose of AI speed and efficiency. One day, we may wake up to news that a war has begun, and ended, before any human even knew it was happening. So, are we creating a future where war is no longer decided by men, but by machines? One thing's for sure. The first AI warlord might already be in training.